So I just realized that my NVIDIA broadcast hadn't been capturing my microphone.
Indistinct and ill-lighted. No comfort awaits you here. The shackles of denial must be destroyed. To know the abyss, one must embrace it. Hunted, harried, a fugitive seeking to outpace the past. Onward. And let us hope enough yet remains of the world. An impressive haul. Put it to good use.
That's nice. Got the leaf suspension. Everything else in there is kind of garbage, but...
The university's resources were impressive, and yet... On occasion, we relished in first-hand experience. Look upon their noble struggle and be humbled by it. Are exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. The bulwark of your denial is giving way.
Fuck! Always the bad RNG. Damage, please. God damn it. I better get a good trinket from this. Seriously?
Inkling of potency still lingers in
garbage.
Some of these well-worn relics. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply.
I have half a mind to just reset out of principle.
This is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless.
They need the de-stress.
Listen, practice, improve. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did.
I guess if we're doing naked and afraid.
The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly.
guys had to put up with some negative banter.
Behold, the great cities of man, ruined.
Where's the lair at? Flame. God damn it.
In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
Hopefully the lair's early as opposed to at the very end. Well, fuck you. Damn ghoul.
Steady yourself. Work.
Make sure the fucker dies.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
Limerous.
And be off once more.
They be banging.
A simple choice. At least it should be.
So we're guaranteed one. Mastery point.
The hooded watchers.
Find the lair. We get three mastery points.
Look upon their noble struggle and be humbled by it.
Yep.
In crisis, Amaris. No gain is insignificant.
That's two out of three, Amaris, with the highwayman. And that's gonna cause so many problems. But now I kinda wanna have him get amorous with the occultist too. Cause, you know, Hyman's just banging everybody. respectful. Right.
Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on.
That's some nice lag. I love it. Fuck! Hey, these bitches.
Cooperation is the key.
Nice. Don't be bullshit. That is starting to be bullshit. Fuck off. Thank you. Come on.
A little help impeccably timed. A little help impeccably timed. Excellent work. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing festers. Reliable information brings accurate insight, after all.
It's at the end again. Fuck!
An elementary problem.
But we are in significantly better shape. Like, we're not chaining a bunch of fights up to the lair, except for rogue battles. Then we're getting two hero shrines.
results are encouraging.
Yep. That's prevention.
Cooperation is the key. Breakthrough.
All right. There's that.
An inkling of potency still lingers inside.
All right, so we have our 6 mastery points in the bag.
Hall. Put it to good use.
So I have 2 of the best stagecoach upgrades, but you know, those require the inn in order to use.
The flame sputters. You must give hope to get it. Conclusion.
We don't want the whipper fucking up our order. And next turn, Elian's gonna have to fucking let's clear the dodge. Palia's gonna have to waste her turn with revelry because she's almost dead. She has really high stress. Fucking hate you. Hate you so fucking much. Guess let's just avoid random extra stress and kill the fucking zombie. It's gonna be -2 stress.
There is comfort
in the minus stress, that's really important there.
Mistimed as directed.
Fuck you. I guess it didn't actually get any benefit. But still, it's fucking it's an annoying ability to have happen.
Extinguished.
Get rid of those. Finally start beating up the flare.
The slow suffering begins.
God. And of course, just
brilliant conclusion.
Alright, this fucker finally dies. The double hits are just coming too late. Yeah, and God damn it. This had too low damage and didn't get the double hits early enough.
Oblivion, these folks have kept their honor. Have you?
Keep the torch up. I have two more road battles to kind of get on track here. Just fucking slime mold out of here.
By confronting the past, we learn to face the future.
Damn fucking flares! That was a pitiful damage roll. Pitiful.
Are encouraging.
Eat shit. There goes a fucking funeral pyre. I have to waste a turn clearing corpses. Well, I know how she's spending her next turn. Fuck you.
The slow suffering begins. yelp impeccably timed. Comfort in company.
Saw death's door, at least. She funeral pyres and heals back to full.
And now, the greatest test of all. Extinguished at last. There is comfort in company.
Can't hit her anyways. At least the stress is under control. But again, that's a complete waste of time. It'd be really nice if they'd stop throwing bullshit road battles. Hopefully we, like, find some glimmer. Or an actual good trinket. Hopefully we stop fucking having these bullshit pummeler fights.
Lethality writ large. Directed. A slow suffering begins.
Seriously. How about you just fuck off and die already? Goddamn bullshit enemy. Fuck you, you fucking cunt.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Bitch dies.
Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now.
All right, we got some extra damage at least.
A den of absolute evil and wretchedness. Prepare yourself.
Nice. Something more than minimal fucking damage, please.
Righteous action.
Vents. So get some double hits, please.
Conclusion.
Nice assist.
Dissection. An unavoidable end. breakthrough.
Nice.
A promising development.
Very nice.
One less obstacle in our path.
Advance. Oh, that's indelible, Knuckles. That is like the actual fucking dream right there. Gonna start with getting some extra health on Highwayman. Blind sucks, but no will. Yay, free stress. Who doesn't love it? Nice, big free heal. Artillery does more damage than grasp, so... Clears the blind, clears the dodge. Burner. Alright, Hellion can no longer hit him. Which sucks, but... Also opens up some stronger abilities on the other heroes.
The slow suffering begins.
Not gonna toe-to-toe, because she's pretty low on health. Come on, where's some double hits? Let's see, that's 4-8, that's 3-6. Shuffled, we don't. That's agreeable enough. Yourself.
Dissection. An unavoidable end.
gonna toe-to-toe to draw the aggro away from... Well, I guess it doesn't really matter because that happens, and then...
But effective.
This...
And now, the greatest test of all.
Reading. Okay.
Anxiety foments insidious fears.
Pounding end. And finish.
An impressive haul. Put it to good use.
That. Extra action on kills, very good. Oh, that still is kind of lame. So we'll leave it. Now, does that get extra action on kill? Equip this, any other combat items. Alright. Just die. Thank you.
On to the next.
Stress back down.
Emboldened. Suffering strengthens the bond.
More time losing chatter. I love it.
Mistimed, misdirected. Suffering begins.
Okay.
slow dissection. An unavoidable end. A slow suffering begins.
We got a little bit, we got some unfortunate time loss because of the lair. But we get our 6 mastery points.
Lower your guard, soften your gaze. It is safe here.
Come on.
Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Each improvement. A new variable in the equation of your fate. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. What you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did.
All
the
right,
provinces
voter.
And cantrips of our land, crumbling and undone. Unchecked.
And we can immediately do the lair here. That's amazing.
The harvest is here. Pity those with a place at the table. Brilliant conclusion.
I'm definitely gonna have to delete the gold for biome one.
One less obstacle in our path.
Well, actually, no. Biome one, I don't need to delete the gold. think it's biome 2 I needed. I think it's this biome that I needed to delete the gold on.
There is comfort in company. To the next.
Nice. Got that. Laudanum. Riposte again. Or Delicious Advance. Or rather, use Delicious Advance again. Demon pull to clear the corpses. Be kind, baby boss. Fuck. That is the worst. It's the thing we're wanting to avoid, is the harvest hunger on the Hellion. Or just rather the front two people, just in general. Resist! Fuck!
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Slow
suffering begins.
Okay, game, can you stop lagging? Thank you. Of course.
As directed.
Resist. Shit. resist. Thank you.
This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Bandage there. HP. Okay. Jesus Christ, dude. The other one off Dust Door. Toe to toe. Kill. Alright.
All problems have their solutions.
Problems out of the way.
Even the big ones.
Turn star, 25 chance of a big heal. We like that. Red if he misses, everything else is kind of just garbage.
The loathing festers.
And now you just choose paths that don't have road battles. Or just has the fewest road battles. Grab the watchtower to scout the rest of the area. We're not getting any mastery points from the quest, so we can ignore it.
Desperate and wanting. Will you rebuff their earnest pleas? The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
We're on the way to the watchtower. Equip laudanum.
Look to the horizon and lament.
Nice, we can get two
pillaging brigands.
We can get two
as the world collapses.
Hero shrines.
Excellent work. Slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
Thank you.
brilliant conclusion. Messy, but effective. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes.
Primarily using melee attacks with all of our people.
Look ahead. A place to reflect. Remember, and reconcile.
So we're just, you know, wanting 4 mastery points here. We got the 2 from Baby Boss. We have another 2 from just these hero shrines. This one, and then the one that's at the end. We can ignore the, we're gonna ignore the Guardian because we're gonna have the amount of mastery points we need. We may even get bonus mastery points. On a bet.
Unexpected find.
It's all pretty good stuff. Come on, sorry, I'm moving. Thank you. So we're going to go hospital. Now you can get rid of some nasty stuff. Ailing solve.
They emptied their larders, gorging themselves as the world began to crumble.
That is two roast pigs. That is going to be amazing for the relationships and stress and health and everything. This is an ugly fight.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Weaken them, that another may finish the work.
Crit. Nice, it didn't move this time. Extra action. Nice. Very nice. Double tap. Howl again. Noxious blast. Alright.
The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
One more road battle, then one little fight, and then we're out of here. Get rid of Klepto. Get rid of Sprained Wrist. I can't get rid of anything else, so we will just move on. Not the most attractive fight, but not too bad. Seriously. Thank you.
us hope to finish this quickly. The slow suffering begins.
Nice. Good.
A resounding response. Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
Sharpness charm's really good.
Take up these goods and imbue them with purpose.
Into a specific path.
Wainwright awaits,
respectful,
eager to ply his trade. Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past?
That means we beat up the second goat. summon pole to clear the corpses.
Scavenge what you can, and be off once more.
All right. Let's drop this. Laudanum. Probably ditch the burn salve.
Lower your guard, soften your gaze. It is safe here.
Inseparable, all right.
Two facets of the same stone. Never one without the other.
Mastery trainer. Artillery. And demon's pull. Wicked Slice, Pistol Shot.
Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Every road a winding torment. Every turn...
Tangle.
...bent on our destruction.
Just a casual 9.5 minute gold. We're 2 minutes ahead.
War. Rewards only. Resignation.
Yeah, we're gonna wanna take some battles to kick out this loathing.
Chaos must be met with unwavering resolve.
And we're ideally looking at 4 mastery points. Maybe not even, maybe we're just looking at 3 mastery points.
Brilliant conclusion.
Slay the wounded. It's fine. Focus fire is fine. Double hit. Nice death blow. He's dead on his next turn. Toe-toe.
One less obstacle in our path. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing howls.
How are all the relationships? It's literally just Boudica
and Flick Doctor. You must be strong enough to shoulder more than your share of the burden.
Take the no downside.
The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness.
Nice. Kill the one right behind her.
A promising development.
And just go ahead and finish her off.
Excellent work. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose.
So we're probably going to take that cultist fight.
Wainwright awaits, eager to
already
ply
have
his
that
trade.
On there.
Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research.
No Barret, so we're fine.
reality writ large.
I love this guy's riposte. Just a punch. It amuses me.
A slow suffering begins.
It's a very powerful punch, and it causes 6 points of bleed. No point in causing more winded when you just
a promising development.
Use a healing salve and keep the damage rolling.
A breakthrough.
That one's dead. Clear corpses. Heal back up.
Impeccably timed. A righteous action.
Another two healing salve. Take the cultist fight because it gives us
through the shelves, better with options. Echoes of indistinct ideas.
Yeah, no, we're not summoning a shambler.
On to the next. A righteous action. Dissection. An unavoidable end.
Dead. Just get the health topped off. Let's just equip more healing salve in there.
In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose.
I'll take the vulnerable versus the blind. sightless. It's annoying. Well, both of those negative tokens already moved. That's nice.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Don't you die on me while she's at full health.
Mistimed as directed.
Goodness.
Well,
she can just laudanum herself. Of course. Come again. Shame we didn't have a double tap. Nice. Self.
Another impediment cleared with impunity. The smallest variable can make all the difference.
Break the winded token. Damn, no mastery token. That sucks.
And be off once more.
Token. No mastery point.
The loathing festers.
Take the middle unknown. Nice.
Look ahead.
That'll be two mastery points.
Remember and reconcile.
Which will both go to Plague Doctor. And then we just want to upgrade double tap primarily, so we're just looking for one other. Hoping for a plus 30 torch here. Not sure why I chose the option
scavenge
that gave her a bunch of stress, but
and be off once more.
Oh well. Cash, very nice.
impressive haul. Put it to good use. Myriad options require careful deliberation.
It's just the one. Nice. There's the third mastery point. Now we're just hoping these next two fights go really, really well.
Echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness.
Come on. That sucks. Absolutely fucking blows. Clear out that nerd. Have to deal with some noms. Just kill the widow.
An unexpected find. Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past?
All right. One more quick fight. Oh yeah, this should be over very quickly. That is if I can click the right things. Ooh. We're looking at like a 15 minute time save here.
Another impediment cleared with impunity.
Nice.
Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now.
Come on.
Nice. Well, we don't need that. All right. We're pretty well set up for the mountain fights.
Lower your guard. Soften your gaze. It is safe here. Spend what you can.
Why am I opening that? No need to open
the
that.
Wealth no longer has meaning.
Where's double tap?
If indeed it ever did.
Noxious blast. Leg grenade.
Bit of comfort on the road to damnation.
Who has the worst negative quirks? Hemophilia, chatterbox, sprained ankle, germaphobe. Yep. Just a casual 14 and a half minute gold.
At last, the great ziggurat, temple of failure and regret. Behold, the infinite emptiness of the void.
All right. Feeble, that's nasty. Nice. Leg grenade. Let's go and finish it. The evangelist will run up to the front.
Steady yourself.
Now we just focus on murdering you. Now, ideally, we won't start off the boss with the melee lock. That's ugly. No melee lock to start off. That's the main thing we're hoping for. Because if we can avoid melee lock, that's gonna make the fight so much faster, because we can immediately jump into pounding it. Got you, W. Nice! There's the first fight. Stimulants in the next one. Put in the scrap grenade. Equipping the scrap grenade. Yeah, both have the same exact thing. Neither has a buff or debuff. Alright. This one's a bit more ugly. It should be fine. That is the worst shuffle that I was hoping would not happen, but oh well. That's why we don't like this nerd. Alright, it's okay. It's two worship tokens, which is awful, but... good, because he doesn't have them anymore, because he's dead. Go ahead and do this. And clear corpse. Healing solve.
Impeccably timed.
Calling end. Very nice. Ghost of Death's Door. Hopefully he does a party attack. If it's not, feels bad. It's a lot of stress, so I don't like it. I get so much that I'm even going to take the time to de-stress. Because I do not need that much stress going into the boss.
Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats. The loathing whispers.
Combat items, equip the scrap grenade.
Equip the Collegianus Cathedral. Maligned Temple of the Iron Crown.
Got all the combat items equipped. And we're going in with some extra speed and death blow resist. Let's do it! Let's finish it!
Pity the great denier.
No melee lock. No melee lock. Woo! All right. That's good. Scrap grenade.
dissection. An unavoidable end.
Howling end. Still no melee lock. Get the riposts back up. Damn. Still no melee lock. Okay. This is amazing. Heal self, I guess. Heal there. Attack here. Lion lock is gonna die from the dots, so we'll start beating up the heal lock so we can get the heal out of the way. Healing, that's fine.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Mistimed, as directed. And now,
all right.
The greatest test of all.
Please, no health lock. All right. Meltdown. It's fine. Nice.
Dragged back from the brink.
Still surviving. We're gonna do some wicked hacks just because it'll keep us Well, it'll get us some more time to heal the Hellion back up before we make her the only possible target for 3 turns. Oh, nice. That.
Back from the brink.
Very nice. Stun feels bad. And now we can toe to toe.
Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice. Fight through the fatigue.
Stress lock is fine. Since he has a dot on him. Let's get a crit, shall we? I think there's been too many relationship jabbering for us to get sub 2, because we only have like 20 seconds left. Sub 220 is an absolute, sub 215 probably, even. Well, I say probably, I mean definitely. I'm gonna start beating up the other lock, because we can use you to finish this. Extra action, please. Unfortunate.
Slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Lethality writ large. The slow suffering begins.
Stress lock is fine. Burning stars for a bajillion. That's a meltdown.
A slow dissection.
And guess the free lock. End. Let's do it. Come up. Bam.
At last. The world's mind.
Wait,
is
for the text to pop up.
Time before the cancerous corruption.
201:46. Minutes PB. Save 2.5 minutes on the final boss. G.
The flame
G.
Sears the